God bless you all. I'm praying. Next level. Upward motion, people. Arrows up. Keep kata da da ba se. God bless you, Melissa. God bless you, Ann. God bless you, Sharon. Yes, glory to God. Hallelujah. The Lord is good, and his mercy endures forever. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Next level living, people. God bless you, Keisha. Quick prophetic word. Hayarabase. God bless you, Kenyatta. You guys pray for the broadcast. I see people getting kicked off. God bless you, Kim. The prayer intercession is in full effect. I'm interceding for you even now. And as I'm doing this, I'm praying that God will break up any folly ground. The spirit of the breaker is here. Thank you, Holy Spirit, for leading and guiding us in all truth. Holy Spirit, have your way, have your say. Let the meditation of my mouth be edifying in your sight. Hallelujah. Let the words come forth with demonstration power. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So as always, I'm interceding even now for your household, that peace may abide, grace will abide, strength may abide in your house, purity. Hallelujah. The Lord says it's time for some action. Time for some action, people. Hallelujah. Time for some actions. Hallelujah. Time for some action. Faith without works is dead. Hallelujah. Forward movement. Hallelujah. The word today the Lord gave me was upward. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Skyward moving. Hallelujah. Divine movement. So you should be aligned. So you should be growing in God. So you should be going from faith to faith and glory to glory. So it's time for that next level. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord. Yes. My soul says yes. Hallelujah. My soul cries out to the Lord. My soul will make a boast to the Lord. Hallelujah. Next level living. The time is now. That's right, Jimmy. Hallelujah. The time is now. Hallelujah. So I got a good 15 minutes. Hiya to Bosi. A good 15 minutes. Hallelujah. To drop a word. Yes, progression. Hallelujah. So you guys are praying with me now and interceding. So just intercede for the broadcast because I don't know what's going on. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So arrows up, people. Hallelujah. The word the Lord gave me today was upward mobility. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So all year we've been talking about faith to faith, glory to glory. So you guys got faith. God is just continuing stretching you. I talked about next level living. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. But we're all at different levels. Hallelujah. But it's time for you to move upward, upward. Hallelujah. So what does it mean to be up? It means to be forward, higher, a position, a higher position, a higher place. Hallelujah. Higher level of intensity. So I'm praying now that you are gaining, hallelujah, a higher level of intensity in the spirit, hallelujah. How are, you know, to go from a beneath level to an above level, hallelujah, to be above ground. That's what it means to me, upward, to move toward what? A goal. To move towards your future. To move toward a position. To move toward a promise. God bless you, Ronetta. So as always, I pray that the peace of God upon you, the presence of God upon you, even now. Hallelujah. It just keep bringing you guys off and on, but I'm not going to get the strut work. Upward means to ascend. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So the scripture the Lord took me to, he took me to Psalms, hallelujah, 92 and 12. Psalms 92 and 12, which says, the righteous will flourish. So I decree and declare that this is going to be a flourishing season for you. Hallelujah. In this season of upward mobility. Hallelujah. How, yes, receive it now by faith, but don't just receive it. Water the word. So go back. Hallelujah. When someone teaches, you need to go back, read it, pray for yourself. Hallelujah. And ask God to give you more revelation on it. Hallelujah. It's time, hallelujah, to glean, hallelujah, and to get all that you can get. Hallelujah. God doesn't set a table before you so you don't can't eat. Hallelujah. So the table is set before you so you can eat, so you can glean, hallelujah, so you can grow. All right. So thank you guys for being here. So Psalms 92:12. And to verse 14, the word of God says, hallelujah, the righteous shall flourish. So I'm praying that the Lord is taking you into a flourishing season, hallelujah, a season of promise, a season of upward mobility. That's the word the Lord dropped in my spirit, a season of upward mobility, hallelujah. No more being on the ground level of anything in your life, hallelujah. Those days are over, hallelujah, hallelujah. But how do you get there, hallelujah, from that faith to glory, believing God, moving, hallelujah, having some motion in your life, action, hallelujah, hallelujah. So I'm just going to tell you a brief testimony. You couldn't have told me I would have been where I am last year, this year, and almost every year for about the last 10 years, I've had that testimony. So the beginning of the year, Pastor Jay said that this is a game-changing year, hallelujah, and it is so, hallelujah. The game has changed in my life dramatically just by me stepping out, hallelujah, on a word, stepping out on faith, just by me believing in what God had put in me, and I had to get there. I sat still for a long time. I had a cave experience for a long time because of lack of confidence. Hallelujah. Lack of support. Can I be honest with people? I'm going to be honest with you. Hallelujah. But once my faith, hallelujah, was restored, once my perception was changed, once I believed the God that lives in me, hallelujah, is faithful, restores, redeemed, hallelujah. And once I believed that God had put a stamp of approval on my life, hallelujah, I not only heard the divine go, hallelujah, I obeyed the divine go. So for some of you, you're in a season where you just need to obey the divine go. Hallelujah. Somebody said it. Say, it's time for me to obey the divine go when God tells me to move. Hayarabasa. When God tells me to do. Hallelujah. When God tells me to walk on the water. Because you're never going to get to the next level. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Unless you risk it all for God. I'm going to say that. You're never going to get to that next level of living, hallelujah, in the divine, in the supernatural, until you risk it all for God. Because he know he can trust you, and he know you trust him beyond a shadow or a doubt. Hallelujah. So he told me to give you some instructions today. So on my walk with my puppy today, hallelujah, the Holy Spirit always speaks to me. He always speaks to me when I walk, because I look for him everywhere. I told you, you guys need to look for his beauty of holiness everywhere, every place, every day. How you in his word, through people speaking, hallelujah, and your surroundings, hallelujah. And it's time for some of you guys to change your surroundings. So there were a lot of cracks on the ground, hallelujah. I tripped a couple weeks ago with my puppy because she pulls, hallelujah. There was an uneven ground and there were plenty of cracks. Now I know this particular place because I walk that way all the time, right? But I was paying attention to something to the left, hallelujah, hallelujah. Keep your eyes focused on God. That's number one. But watch the cracks. And some of you guys need to get your semen fixed, hallelujah, because I could have sued those people, hallelujah. I mean, it was just a broken up ground, but we ain't gonna go there, hallelujah. But I want to say, the Lord said, watch the cracks that are in your armor. Watch the cracks, hallelujah, that put a wedge between you and God, that put a wedge between where God is forging you, hallelujah. There are cracks sometimes that, so what happens when there's a crack? This is the prophetic word. What happens when there's a crack? A crack starts small, but then it spread. So like, say you have a crack in your wall, hallelujah, a crack in, hallelujah, in your pipes, hallelujah. It starts small, but it begins to spread. And when God is moving you forward in here, when he is growing, that's the spiritual world, when he is growing you, hallelujah, you stronger, hallelujah. When you're going deeper in him, hallelujah, you gotta watch the cracks, hallelujah, that may come against you in your wall. So I entitled this message, hallelujah, arrows up, hallelujah, hallelujah. When you I'm moving upward and forward in God. Check your surroundings. Check those that you are connected to. Check them against the word. I'm going to say it again. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. So you can prevent the cracks from even coming. Hallelujah, hallelujah. So the righteous shall flourish like the palm tree. He shall grow like a cedar in Lebanon. Hallelujah. And we know palm trees, hallelujah, last for many years. They endure, hallelujah. They bounce back, hallelujah. Most of the places that have hurricanes, hallelujah, and tsunami, they have palm trees, and palm trees tend to bend with the wind and the wind. Hallelujah. God likens us with trees, right? I always say that trees have deep roots. They're strong. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And most trees live for over hundreds of years. Hallelujah. I'm connected to the true vine, so I know how to bend. Hallelujah. I have deep roots. Hallelujah. And I'm going to watch the cracks. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. That try to come against my armor. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. That try to put a wedge between me and God. So watch the cracks that try to put a wedge between you and God that will spread. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. If you're not faith focused, if you're not focused on God, which is higher than I. Hallelujah. Thank you, Holy Ghost, for bringing this word forth. Hallelujah. And 1 Samuel 2:26, the word of God said, and the boy Samuel continued to grow. Hayarabasa. As you go upward in God, hallelujah, as you learn to see afar off, as you learn to hear clearly, hallelujah, hallelujah, you need to ask the Lord to grow you, hallelujah, to grow you in all wisdom and knowledge and stature. He said he grew in stature in the favor of the Lord, hallelujah. So I'm praying that this will be a favor for the end of the year for you. He grew in favor with the Lord and with people, hallelujah. As the Lord strengthen your cords and lengthen your cords, you grow with favor with the Lord, but you also grow with favor with people. Hallelujah. That's that next level. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Because you're he's saying he's raising you up. So I decree and declare that this will be a season of enhancement for you. Hallelujah. Upward mobility, the upgrade. Hallelujah. 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 Makes you live on a higher standard, a higher level. Hallelujah. I pray and I decree and declare that this will be a season of improvement for you. I decree and decree that some raises are coming towards you. Some people are going to be recipients of raises in this year. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Recipients of promotions in Jesus' mighty name. It is done. It is well. It is so. Hallelujah. So I decree that promotion is coming forth. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. Yes. 1 Samuel 2:26. Hallelujah. Said, and the boy Samuel, we're talking about the prophet Samuel. Hallelujah. He continued to grow. So we have to continue to grow. This has been a growth-through year. Hallelujah. So upward mobility. Hallelujah. Upgrade, hallelujah, means to raise higher, hallelujah, means to raise the standard, hallelujah. It's time to raise the standard of living, hallelujah, and watch God work in your life. So Lord, I thank you for the upgrade, hallelujah, the upmobility, hallelujah, hallelujah, teaching us to live on a higher plane, hallelujah, to see on a higher plane. So right before I came on here, I said, Lord, you gave me the word up, you gave me upgrade, you gave me upward mobility. I know up means to be a higher position, to be at a higher place, a higher level of intensity. If you don't get anything I said, hallelujah, this need to be a season that you hunger, you thirst for righteousness, and you delve in with a higher level of intensity, hallelujah, a higher level of intensity seeking God, a higher level intensity for the things of God, a higher level intensity for the peace of God, a higher level intensity, hallelujah, that would automatically, hallelujah, uproot, hallelujah, hallelujah, the things that are not higher than God, hallelujah. So I told you to watch for the cracks in your armor. The Lord gave me that prophetic word today on the walk of my dog. He said, watch for the cracks in your armor as you are going higher in him, higher in him, higher in him, because the enemy would love to do anything to draw you back. Because what happens with a crack? A crack tends to spread. Hallelujah. It tends to spread before you even realize that it has spread. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So Lord, I thank you for a higher level intensity. I thank you for elevating your people. I thank you for a season of escalation, a season of increase. Hallelujah. A season of raises, a season of promotions. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And I decree and declare somebody's going to get wrecked. Pay, hallelujah, hallelujah. Somebody's going to get a return on their investor sooner than what they thought, because this is the season of next level. So I decree and declare next level refreshment, next level innovation, next level creation, next level innovation, hallelujah. I decree and declare, hallelujah, this is going to be the season of ascension for some of you. So right before I came on here, the Lord showed me the skywalk. He showed me that it's a ride that they have at amusement parks, a ride they have at fairs where you I cannot think of the name of it, but basically you're on this thin line and you're in a cup and you can see the whole park. Hallelujah. If somebody know that the ride that it shows you the whole park, you're just flying, it rides really slow, but it gives you a a definitive view of the whole park. Hallelujah. And that's the sight that the Lord wants to give us. And that's the sight that you have, hallelujah, when the Lord takes you higher to see where he's taking you. So we thank God for next level living. We thank God for giving us, as Pastor Jude said, an area of view for where we're going, an area of view of the prophetic, where he's taking us. Hallelujah. So I thank God in advance for what he's doing in the lives of the believer. So you guys, I told you I can't be on here long, but I just wanted to pronounce that this is the upgrade season. Hallelujah. But you need to check your armor. Check your armor. Skyline. Yes. Check your armors for the crack. Thank you, Tasha. Thank you for praying. Thank you, friend. Thank you, Linda Mission, for joining. Hallelujah. God is not only doing a new thing in your life, God has showed himself mightily in you in this season, Linda. And you needed that. You needed that confirmation. You needed that affirmation. And I declare and decree that this will be a season that your confidence level will come up, your boldness level will come up, because in a season of next level living, in a season where God is upgrading you, hallelujah, before some people who don't believe in you, I'm going to say it again, hallelujah, you're going to need confidence and boldness, hallelujah, to keep your head held high, hallelujah, to hold your position, hallelujah, to be professional, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. So I decree and declare this will be a season for some of you of professionalism, hallelujah. When you go from a level of upgrades, you need to be professional, you need to be poised, hallelujah. And dare I say, for some women, you need to come up on a level to be classy, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Because God will take you in a presence, hallelujah, of people that you're not used to being in. Hallelujah. Next level living. Hallelujah. Next level honor for some of you guys. Hallelujah. So read 1 Samuel 2:26. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And read Psalms 92:12-14. Hallelujah. So I just pray that the Lord will continue to raise some of you up. Hallelujah. To a level of improvement. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. A level of enhancement. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Yes, professional. Professionalism. Hallelujah. It's needed. It's needed for some. Hallelujah. So I always say we got to do a self-check. Hallelujah. Self-evaluation. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So where God is taking you, you want to be kept. Hallelujah. He guards us up. He prepares us. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. But at that grow to level, hallelujah, sometimes he needs to, we need to check our outer shell. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So I pray that the Lord of our Most High God will continue to grow you. Hallelujah. In boldness and wisdom and stature in all manner of things. Hallelujah. So for me, this has been a game changing year. Hallelujah. The year is not out yet. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Don't give up on God. Don't give up on his promises. Remember, God's delay, his delay is not denial. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And his wait is not a maybe or no. Hallelujah. It's a position. It's a stance. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. It's a place to make you ready for what's to come. Hallelujah. So I thank God for the place to make me ready for what's to come. Hallelujah. Because we need to be prepared. Hallelujah. 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 So I thank God. And I want to remind you guys that this is still a game changing year. Hallelujah. So let the Lord change the game for you. So God bless you all for now and forever. I know it was short and to the point. So Pam, watch the replay. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And watch God work on your behalf. Yes, and yes, he said end with the unexpected one. Yes, yes, you can end with an unexpected win. That's awesome. That's an awesome prophetic. I received that. Yes, end with an unexpected win. Hallelujah. Allow God to do the exceedingly abundantly above all you can ask or think, according to the power that worketh within you. Hallelujah. Let God do it. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And raise to the occasion. Hallelujah. Rise to the occasion. Hallelujah. Do a selfie check. Hallelujah. Do a selfie check, a selfie evaluation. Hallelujah. And just say, Lord, I'm ready for the upgrade. I'm ready for the divine. Hallelujah. I'm ready for the sky will move. Hey, and I want somebody to put on their pound arrows up, hallelujah, because God is going to give some of the prophets on here, hallelujah, hallelujah, with the clean hands and the pure heart, an area of view, hallelujah, for where he's taking you, hallelujah, arrows up, hallelujah, but you need a level of great intensity, hallelujah, and you need to be obedient, hallelujah, the first time. God bless you all for now and for evermore. Arrows up. I plead the blood over your mind, body, hallelujah. Arrows up, hallelujah. Greater is coming, hallelujah. Next level living, hallelujah.